Welcome back students. Let's summarize whatever we have studied in today's class. Today we have started with new lesson, Parallel Lines and Transversal from Standard 8 Maths. In today's class, we have studied several points like transversal, angles made by a transversal, corresponding angles, interior angles and alternate angles. What means a transversal? A line which passes through two different lines at two different points, then that line which is passing is called as a transversal of those two different lines. It passes through two different points. Angles made by transversal. First of all, there is one transversal line with two different lines through which it gets passed. Yes? So how many angles will it make? It will make 8 different angles. 4 angles at one line and 4 more angles at another line. These angles are sometimes corresponding, sometimes interior, sometimes alternate. Corresponding angles are angles which are in same direction and at one side of the transversal. If left side, then both the corresponding angles will be to the left side only. And if to the right side, then both the corresponding angles will be to the right side only. Interior angles are inside ways. Okay. So they are inside ways. That is why they are called as interior angles. A pair of angles which are on the same side of a transversal and inside the given lines is called a pair of interior angles. What are alternate angles now? Alternate angles have two parts. One is interior alternate and one is exterior alternate. First thing to keep in mind about alternate angles is they are opposite to each other. Okay. So interior alternate angles are the angles which are to the inside part and they are opposite. Exterior alternate angles are the angles which are opposite but outside the line part. So we have today studied about alternate angles, corresponding angles, interior angles, angles made by the transversal and transversal of the line. Thank you.